Eddie.
Yes, Mr. Saman, so tell me about this protest that you are there.
I have just been accepted. My papers were quite in order. I am a candidate for the Party for Integrity and Morality in Politics. So I'm a candidate in this by-election. But I want to make it quite clear that I'm not fighting any election. Ishmael Sama doesn't fight elections, we fight causes. And my cause is the people of Haiti, right? A very grievous wrong was done to the people of Haiti. My cause is to right that wrong.